So when was Zimbabwe better?
Zimbabwe, by the time where the white men are there, see, it was better. It was better because the white men, they are in the farms, you see. So as for now, there's nothing in the farms, just because there's no white men there.
So you move here? You move here?
Yeah. Then we move here. It is the same because we follow those white men because we are working for them. That is the same, see.
But you work for ABBA?
Yeah, as for now, I work for ABBA.
But ABBA makes money from the white men?
Yes.
So what you say about the president?
I think if we go out, I think the country should be better. And the white men are better again. And the same as Zambia, see. Some of the white men, they go to Zambia. And the others, they are here in South Africa. So now Zambia is now rich, it's now better than Zimbabwe.
Okay, so it's good.
Yeah.
Everybody works together.
Yeah. I think I need another cent to finish off.
Yeah, it's only a